So that's what we did when we were making our first Booker T album. I came up with this line. And Donald Duck came up with something like this. And Steve was doing his chow, 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 chow. But I said, no, you don't know that. You need to go. And that's how we made Glass Onion for the Beatles. And it was a number one hit.